This place is as good as any. Let me have the ether now.
Very well.
We struck it down, watched it die.
Fools. Death doesn't exist in this world. And I am free to return whensoever I please.
Death doesn't exist.
Of course. In the first, the power of light, of passivity, prevents life from emerging in the empty. But in the 13th, the power of darkness, of activity, prevents life from finding rest, even should soul be separated from flesh.
So unless one's essence is absorbed by another, it is possible to return again and again.
Reminiscent of that creature's. Ah, my mouth waters at the memory.
What?
I must devour you too. Yes, I must. Ye drifting souls, by my power be reborn!
It's another death they want. I say we give it to them.
If you could lend us a hand, we'd be much obliged.
That you would. But you already owe me a debt, and until you make good on it, I won't lift a finger. We'll speak after you've won. But know that if you lose, I'll help myself to your ether.
That a bothersome duty should deliver to me this lavish feast. Come, struggle with all your might. It will make you that much richer and tastier.
Let's see these guests on their way.
die.
Our foe has too great an advantage.
We need to drag him out of this damnable feast.
You never know until you try, and I'm always happy to experiment.
Zero! Is there no way to stop them from coming back?
There is, but I have no reason to share it with you.
You know, Zero, you do owe us for one thing. Your name. You'll have your promised ether, but we are owed compensation for your name.
A name for which I did not ask. But that I nevertheless did accept.
Well now, that's quite the trick.
Satisfied?
Completely.
Come, my friends. With Zero's aid, we can defeat him.
What is this? What have you done?
Now that I think on it, you owe me a debt as well.
You
You may have missed your mark, but I won't miss mine.
Another debt to be paid. I must deal with you. I'll kill you all myself.
Finally getting serious. Very well. Let us return the favor.
defeated me, I will return again and again! What? My flesh? Why won't it heal? What is the meaning of this? To seal Aoife in crystal. Memoria! But how? How can you have this power? Death has no place in this world. We are beyond it. And yet... Ah, Lord Golbez! You have sent me to my doom! Curse you and your wretched flattery, and this abominable fate!
You are welcome, seekers of might. I, Golbez, have called you for hither. I, who would see us triumph in the coming crusade. That I may entrust you with command of our armies.
Yes, yes, but what of the promised gift?
In exchange for our loyalty, we are to feast on the finest ether.
And so you shall, for if you are to serve me, you must be strong.
Then honor the pact, and pray we are not disappointed.
Very well. Behold.
With life, such vibrant ether. This magnificent creature could only come from beyond the veil.
Indeed. Feast, my friends. Feast and arise as my four archfiends. As they are now, they can consume but a fraction of the dragon's ether. Just as well, the creature may yet serve other ends.
Are you all right?
The Void Sense essence remains,
But it has been sealed away, transformed into crystal.
Memoria. Scarmelione called them. I take it they are connected to the war of which you spoke.
Aye. Their use was central to the Contra Memoria, hence its name. And to my knowledge, the transformation is permanent.
I see. We thank you for coming to our aid.
I repaid a debt, and in doing so ensured that I receive my own due compensation, which I shall have now.
Yes, yes. I still have work to do, so I would thank you not to get carried away.
Ether is the coin of choice. I appreciate the simplicity.
That makes us even, I trust.
Right then. When you picked up the crystal, you experienced a vision, did you not?
A dragon resembling a great worm. I dare to hope that it was Ashdaya. Even as it pains me to think she's been made to suffer.
For the ambitions of this Golbez.
We've been given much to consider. Let us take a moment to review what we know.
Thank you.